seeds, though. That'll be the key to sustainability after things go to shit. Can't grow nothing without seeds. Take on the world. Let's ride. Whitetail militia's been losing a lot of good men to Jacob and his fucking troops. Eyes on a cult fucker!
Thank you. knows nothing.
Only the strong survive, or so it used to be. Scientists have manipulated nature for ages, but they've done it all wrong. They've made us soft. They've made us complacent. They've made us sick. But when the farmer breeds his animals, he segregates them according to their traits. He discards the diseased and the inferior and the weak. He acts without conscience or empathy. We are like the farmer. We call the herd.
Move it out.
Our time is near. This is no accident. This is no surprise. We have been warned throughout history. The Persians, the Romans, the Caliphate, the Mongols, the Babylonians, all of them gone. What have we learned? Empires always crumble.
Get into better position.
This is our final warning. This is our final collapse. We must prepare for what comes next. We must prepare for the new Eden. Know your purpose. Do what needs to be done. Sacrifice, and when the moment finally comes, we will be ready.
Wait till Jacob gets his hands.
Mother Nature doesn't care who you are or where you came from. She eliminates without conscience and empathy. Only the strong survive, or so it used to be. Scientists have manipulated nature for ages, but they've done it all wrong. They've made us soft. They've made us complacent. They've made us sick.
Joseph's all around us.
But when the farmer breeds his animals, he segregates them according to their traits. He discards the diseased and the inferior and the weak. He acts without conscience or empathy. We are like the farmer. We call the herd.
Wait till Jacob gets his hands on this bunch.
What the?
You're not from around here, are you?
You got real hard, kid. I can't believe those fuckers were keeping folks prisoners there, waiting for their indoctrination. Thanks for springing, Jess. That niece of mine is as tough as nails, but she's got a knack for trouble. Check in on her for me, would you?
Where the hell'd you come from?
Just like hunting dogs.
Need your help. It's important. Trail's gonna go cold soon.
You'll have to earn trust. don't just give it away. I always get lost in here.
Won't get the drop on me again. You sure as hell know how to handle yourself.
Where the hell'd you come from?
Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. Believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way. See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, the bar, even church. It don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories.
Buddy system's a good idea.
See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for him winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people.
Just watch this hustle.
Nobody believed it was happening because nobody wanted to believe.
Nothing.
then there's the one we're after. The cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his permit. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves.
Even if you find Jacob's bunker, you'll still need to find the key. Then there's the shit ton of fucking fanatics in there, all willing to die for their cause.
Don't worry, they'll send help.
Bye.
They have to.
How'd I end up in
this
mess? Well,
they won't try that again.
Help's coming, right?
Hey, the hostages! Bust him out of the cage!
Good idea.
All I know is this ain't my fault.
Hey, get me out of here.
If you leave me here, I'm as good as dead.
It's cool. Sure they'll let me go soon.
You gotta help me. These guys are fucking nuts.
I dislocate my shoulder. I bet I could get free.
Probably gonna die in here.
Nobody's looking. Get me out of here. Motherfuck!
Shoot the game started!
Over here.
Praise the Lord. Thanks.
What? The cook.
Please.
What the fuck? Sorts of
thanks, Deputy.
There's more.
Thank you.
the cook. He took them up the mountain. Okay, oh, God.
Let's get moving.
The way I figure it, that cult is... Gotta run out of ammo someday.
You wanna know why they call him the... Look. A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them. Gave him nothing.
Phew.
Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. Like the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. The kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. Hold up. I think I heard something.
Here goes nothing!
Let's look at what's going on. You're gonna execute him. Take point. I got your back. Remember. They spot us. Those people are dead on sight. So the cook, he had the parents on posts and decided to give the kids a little water.
Let's take that with us.
If they were hungry. The kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market. Blood poured like a damned faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids.
I hear Jacob locks up anyone he catches, makes them watch horrible things. No one is quite the same after that.
Thank you. smell of roasting flesh. I'll never forget that smell. When I finally stopped screaming, I looked around. He was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook.
I look at all the damage Jacob's done and know we've got to keep fighting, no matter what.
Let's take a better look.
The weak are impure and unworthy!
The fucking crook.
Their souls are plagued by filth! The
damn it,
weak are impure
them.
And unworthy!
Just
their souls
this.
Are plagued by filth! So he cooks them with the flame! Burn! Burn with the light of our father! Sacrifice the weak! Cleanse your soul with God's righteous flame!
Killed one. Better death than that piece of shit deserved. I feel numb. So that's it. Thought I'd be happy. Thought I'd feel better. Dutch was right. Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. The cult, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done. And I'm ready to fight. Changing spots.
Hey, deputy. That niece of mine. She don't make friends easy, but... If you want things done quickly and quietly, she's your girl. Keep her safe for me, okay? She's been through a lot.